you do is you, just like we always do with the smart board, when you touch something, you can move it. You'll touch it and you can drag it to whether you think it's a simile or a metaphor. If you're right, then it spins around and it disappears, right? But if you're wrong, it comes back out. So she's going to touch one and set back so we can read it. Her heart beat like the fluttering of a hummingbird's wings. Okay, so you can touch it and drag it. Do you think it's a simile or a metaphor? Touch that one and pull it all the way to the vortex you think it goes. She thinks it's a simile. Is she right?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Good job. The spider web was sticky cotton candy spun across the doorway. Yeah.